So, are you finally starting to believe us?
There was a fury, just like we said. And we ran into Apple, too.
Still, I can't trust you. Perhaps you obtained information about the fury beforehand. And as for Ethel, maybe you conspired with her before as well. Most importantly, you said nothing about the other fencer that showed up.
You're so suspicious. What do I have to gain from trying to trick you like this? If anything, I only stand to lose here.
But it's true that Paigo was unexpected. When we went to Crevice Cave before, we only saw Ethel.
True. And now that I think about it, the fury was different too.
But maybe the Soul Planes and Crevice Cave furies were different because I already have them. That would make sense.
If I took your story at face value, perhaps that would imply some sort of time paradox?
Time paradox?
You say you possess the furies that were supposedly at the Soul Planes in Crevice Cave, correct? One could hypothesize that perhaps that is a starting point, which has influenced later events.
Huh. Is that how that works?
Come on, don't worry about the details. Let's just keep pushing forward. We're definitely gonna prove that our story's true next chance we get. Let's go! On to the Yonagon Lava Flows! Arrived at the Yadagon Lava Flows.
You with us so far, Tiara? The three of us traveled to the Yadagon Lava Flows in our timeline. All you gotta do is keep your mouth shut and follow me. You'll see for yourself if I really know what's gonna happen in here.
You are brimming with confidence.
Of course, because it's a fact. What could I possibly gain by trying to trick a useless woman like you? Man, why do I have to do something so stupid in the first place? Once you realize I'm telling the truth, you should apologize and become my slave for making me go through all this trouble.
Oh my! What a horrible thing to say! And yet, why does my heart flutter so?
No matter how many times we meet her, she's always gonna be like this.
Anyway, if you insist, I guess I can just stay back and observe. Work hard, you two.
She's so unpleasant.
Yes!
Here I come!
Get ready!
Execute
next!
Care to see my true power? My turn.
Get ready.
Execute.
Stay down. Get out of here.
I'm ready.
Get ready. Stay down!
My turn!
Get ready!
Care to see my true power?
Next! Get out of here!
Here I come!
lay down!
I'm ready!
Chumps.
I never expected Fane to be so powerful. I must admit, I am truly amazed.
I defeated these enemies once before. There's no way they'd pose a challenge now.
What do you think? Are you starting to believe us now?
True. You seem to know your way around this place, but that hardly proves anything. There are many ways to obtain information.
Damn, you really don't trust people.
Oh well, just keep watching. We're almost at the Fury. You'll see for yourself once we get there. All right, listen up. Let me explain to you what's about to happen.
Are you sure you remember, Fang?
Don't tease me. I obviously remember. First, I'm gonna pull out the Fury. When I do that, the lava's gonna be all roar and start overflowing into this place.
Ancient ruins like this often have lots of traps.
That's right. And then, what happens again?
Maybe you should get your story straight.
This rock over here is actually the control device. Once you activate it, the lava will stop flowing.
And after that, the boss will show up. If everything we just said happens, then you'll have to believe us. Right, Tiara?
I believe that would be so. It is common for ancient ruins to contain traps, but you two seem far too ignorant to actually study such subjects. Therefore, unless you actually experienced it firsthand, you wouldn't possess such precise information.
Oh boy. Everything you just said is pissing me off. But I'm just gonna let it slide.
All right, let's yank it out.
Lava is really flowing!
I'm going to activate the control device.
Ha! It stopped!
See? We really were telling the truth.
Yes. Though I am curious what sort of trick you utilized to make this possible.
Jeez! You still don't believe us?
No time to argue. Looks like the boss just showed up.
I shall assist you as well.
You just shut up and watch. Let's go, Aaron!
Pull it off. Get ready! Next!
My turn!
Let's do this! Next! That was nothing!
it.
I'm ready.
Get ready. Next.
I can't stop now. Disappear.
Get ready. Slash. Next.
My turn.
Get ready. Next. Get out of here.
Thank you.
Get ready! Next!
I'm ready!
Get ready! Next! That was nothing!